one of my very favorite programs that we're currently working on is called Farm to Table, and it's a really cool event in which local farmers pair up with local restaurants. So the farm would pair up and give, say, tomatoes to a local restaurant, and they would make a dish specifically with those local tomatoes. And so people that aren't necessarily familiar with the farm can come out to this event. We have 150 tickets that we sell, and just kind of see what local ag is all about. So we have farmers there, non-farmers there, and it's just a really nice event to kind of get out and experience agriculture. So to be able to work for Extension, for me, being able to help people, that's what I really love. I grew up on a family farm, and growing up, I'd always ask my dad questions. Why are you doing this? Why are you doing that? And he would tell me. And so now, being able, he comes to me and asks me, how do I do this? Why should I do that? So being able to not only help my own family farm, but to be able to help all the other farmers out there just really gives me chills, because, you know, we really are in this to help people. My name is Camille Lambert, and it starts with us. We'll be right back.